Okay. So this painting machine room is near the bookstore. Just two doors across the bookstore, and then you get in. And on the in the corner, they have three machines. These three machines can allow our printing cards. The first, you have to insert here the copy card and put your USB here, then home button. Okay. Media print here, it will read whatever files it has. And we are going to print APPP dissertation. Son. No, pick this one.
Yes.
Okay, so we will select this first. So this is our files selected. Quantity 1, okay. Output color, we are going to print color. So paper supply, we will use the tray over there. And this is tray number 5. So we are gonna use this 5. Okay, we will select more, then bypass. They have 91 to 105 grams, this one, and then okay. Now check the file selected. Quantity 1, output color, color, paper supply 5, tray number 5, and A4. Okay, two-sided printing, one-sided. Okay, I think everything is set, so we will press the start button. Start. Bismillah. It is printing now.
Is it color?
It's done. Mm. Here, our printed papers. So you can see the color is so good. The paper are also good. That's it. Thank you very much. Here are